Dead end for St. Thomas murderers. Cops kill men who shot businessman. Ladies and gentlemen, a crazy car blazing. Whole heap of murder ration up at St. Thomas. And me tell you, the thing I get crazier now. The next incident, man reportedly held with gun after chase in downtown Kingston. Yeah, man, whole heap of chasing go on. But eventually, the cops them came up on top. Ladies and gentlemen, a crazy thing.
I am the jackal, Jamaican assassin, killing all names. You already know what it is, man. Friend, you hear the voice, you already know it's the urban legend himself. Bagatings Media TV, subscribe to it. You and the family, you can vibe to it. Accurate news, ain't no lies to it. You notice the truth, subscribe, stupid. Yeah, man, you know what it is, man. Jamaican assassin, killing all names. Representing for the baddest channel on YouTube TV. Bagatings Media TV, man. The only place you need to be tapped into. Jackal said that.
It's about now we a report from the Star incident that took place in St. Thomas. Resident of Prospects in St. Thomas are mourning the slapway of 32-year-old Dexter Roden, who was taken out at his business place in the community yesterday. The police say Roden was killed by four men who attempted to rob his wholesale. Jano Star, can you imagine that? The cops also say two of the men were later slapway, you know what I mean, and one taken into custody following a blazing shootout with the police as they tried to escape. The fourth man is on the run. We mean the fourth man is on the run. So them have one left. Anytime them catch him, you know, as murderation when they catch the last man, you know, which is the fourth man, you know. Anybody know that fourth man there, please get in touch with the St. Thomas police them and bring him in, because I hear that thing go on with the businessman. Now the paper goes on to say, scores of residents praise Roden as a hard-working youth. And in quotation, you hear what them say now. Him a good, humble person. Him know what him want and him work for it. Every morning me watch him go pick up some children to carry to school and come back and do him own work. Him is not a idle boy. Sit down round and you know have time for that. Him parents them must feel very proud of him. Him no give trouble. Just work him pre, said one woman. So they must say, boy, the man was a good man, you know. They must say, boy, rode in a good youth, hard working, bridging in our community, you know. You see me, I say, so them criminals don't have the right to come try rob him and carry out them little idiot behavior there. Basically, that the people them are saying in our community, because they really respect Roden. You see me, I say? Now the paper goes on again and say, Roden's mother and stepfather also spoke of their son's industrious nature. Hard working youth, man. In quotation, him try everything you can think of, that is right. Him do him little selling and always have a plan to go further. He never plans to stay at the level he is. Him always have a bigger plan, and he was willing to work for it, said Juliet Scott as she stayed at her son's establishment. You see, you have some good youth in the area, you know, some good hardworking youth, but you have some criminal in the area who don't want nothing. Them no want to make use of them time. You see me as a viewer and a subscriber. I know when they come across a man like Roden, a hardworking man, Dexter Roden, they want to take him out. Them bad mind him establishment and want to rob him. None of them youth that don't want to work for them money. You see me, I say, a them jealousy thing that go on in Jamaica. That's why you find, say, so much people are get wet up. People are get slapped out because man feel, say, okay, them have a machine. So guess what, no? Me go make some money for the machine. Yeah. And guess what, no? Any innocent people, me see, any establishment, business establishment, money have to run. I saw the boy them are praying, you see me? The people them are upset, man, in the community. Parents are moaning and are groaning right now because of all them do roading, you see me? Now, the subtopic saying, him buy him car. She continue, when him do him last exam of art, him not even go back to do level 2. Straight work him go with him uncle and do carpentry until him say him a go buy a car. I'm a true partner for him and him buy him car. So the mother true partner, you know. You know partner, Jamaican people always are true them partner. And then they make up the money and help the youth to buy him car. So he's an ambitious youth, him even go art. Go make him thing, you know what I'm saying? Go art and learn skills. Viewers, here we go, and who not subscribe yet, please do so. Touch up the notification bell for further notification posts. Like up a video, man. Touch up the like button. Because Roden go hard, go learn a skill and come back. He never go a level 2. The youth just a start him thing. Now, the mother goes on to say, him start run taxi and carry children go school until him start buy him liquor something them and drive around and sell until him get him place. Tomorrow now him would a look for go down to buy him goods. Scott said she does not know her son as a troublemaker, doesn't know of him offending anyone. You see that? A them thing they may talk about. The innocent people, them always a get slapped with in a Jamaica. The hardworking people. Leave the community now, stripped of all good progressive people. Now I be a criminal, I walk in a them community there, you know. Right now I be a criminal left back in the community because them strip the community of the hardworking ones. Can you believe this, viewers and subscribers? Me could continue in a quotation again. All I heard is that they come and call for serve, and when they saw him, the gun he tried to run, but they cornered him. But all I am asking of God is that he will make me strong and able to brace anything we come through. Me just want to be strong, she said. Her husband Trevor said, we done call upon God already and him on the job already. So they must say, boy, then call upon God. God is on the job. God is going to make everything work out right. It's as strong believers as them, you know, people them believe in the higher power. You see me, I say? Now then continue in a quotation again. He must bring everybody to justice. They can't get away. He said, from me bend down and agony from morning, me start as the same thing because I heard that they killed 2 already and catch 1. And anybody else involved will be catched. Me no know how them are go get catched, but me can tell you that they will not get away. And that the man I say. So 3 are taken out already. Basically, you can't say that because they slap with 2 and catch 1. So look, a single boy with the pan around, the man are no threat. Them so fine him. You see me, I say, ladies and gentlemen, I say tingo, man, right about now. St. Thomas people, them now nah, make the boy them go down the drain like that. You're mad after they do such a gruesome act on a man. Crazy thing. We could jump over to the next incident. We're reading from the Loop now. And hear what the Loop has to say now. Man reportedly held with pie pie after chase in downtown Kingston. So police are running a boy in and finally grab him in. Hear what they must say now in the Loop now. The Denham Town police have arrested and charged a man with illegal possession of firearm and illegal possession of armor following an operation on Oxford Street in downtown Kingston on Monday, October the 12th. The accused is 32-year-old Orlando McDermott, otherwise called Lando of Upper Rose Lane in downtown Kingston. Reports are that about 7:10 a.m., McDermott, upon seeing a police team patrolling the area, ran. A chase ensued and he was apprehended. And that for go on, man. I'm glad how they hold him up. He was searched in a Browning single action 9mm pistol with 11 9mm rounds was reportedly removed from his waistband. Yes, no man, that sound good. Boy, I'm not lying. I love to hear when police hold him and take gun off of them because one of the sweetest thing for me because I always think and I say, okay, where them boy they going to do now? Suppose the police name hold him now. Where am I going to do with that machine there? Am I going to go somewhere? He might go carry out an act, or he might try to rob somebody, or who to tell. It might be a hit, he might go carry it upon somebody, you know. So when there's something happen, I tell you, say, I got to work, you know, the police them. Sometimes God even a patrol with them too, because you don't know, say, God move with good people, you know. When you are doing good, God is always with you. The criminal boy, them God not upon them side. You see me, I say? Now the paper goes on to say McDermott was arrested and charges were formally laid against him. A date for his appearance in court is being finalized by the police. Yes, man, a straight a court them a drop him, man. We never want him to stay in a jail too long and eat up the free food, you know. And eat up the people them tax money and eat and enjoy everything. We want him to go straight to court and then get the final sentence. So anything else now, a prisoner more go for life. You see me? I get lifestyle just a machine and he never bust it still or whatever. But who to tell? Suppose the cops then chase the gun and find out say murderation upon the gun. The gun is involved in a latter hit. Well, maybe more charges can lay upon him too. You never know. Cause most of them machine or them boy they have, you know, whole heap of dead people upon them, you know. Whole heap of dead people them, you see me? So you are going to Bag of Things Media TV up and running. Like, share,
and subscribe. Bag of Things Media TV, man. Thank you for watching. Make sure you share it. Make sure you subscribe. Press that notification bell to stay updated, man. Jamaican Assassin, Killing All Names, Urban Legend, Jackal, out.